Sergei Lipinets working out. Corona, no corona, he's working. He told me in Russia, in his city, they haven't canceled any schools, they haven't done anything yet. And he's working, working. He's gonna wrap up in a second. He's in camp, he's supposed to fight in May for the IBF title. To be the mandatory for the IBF champ, who's Errol Spence. So if you win your next fight, then you maybe fight Errol Spence. Yeah, first you gotta beat the guy from Uzbekistan. What's his name? Abdukakhorov, yes. Number one in the IBF ranking, and Sergei's number two, I think. But Sergei was the champ at 140, IBF champ. What does he do next, Jonathan? Yeah.
No, I'm fighting at the ESNEWS though.
Why, what do you want to do? Shut down everything.
We're going to Disneyland.
Disneyland shut down. You can't go to Disneyland.
What about Vegas?
We're not shut down.
So there you have it. Another great video for ESNEWS. I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. You can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.